Hey guys, we're in Gatlinburg, Tennessee, standing outside of Santa's closet, ready to go in and check out and see what kind of stuff he has for sale. And he also does a light show, which is pretty incredible. You can turn your radio on and listen to it. So are you ready to head in, Bobby, and check it out?
I'm ready.
Let's rock and roll.
Let's rock and roll.
Okay, Bobby and I are about ready to enter Santa's closet. Let's go on in and check this place out. Looks really nice. As soon as you walk in, you're greeted by Charlie. Get his nutcracker, Bobby.
Oh, that's really pretty.
We got a train going around.
Look at these are really neat. They play music.
Well, that thing's really...
Yeah. There's a little dump truck down here. Little boys would like that.
They would. Yeah, it's nice. This place is really nice. Well, he just came back. Okay, he just came on. I got close to him. I haven't been up there yet. Okay.
selection of the store. So many different things to choose from. I like the gingerbread guy in the back.
Yeah, he's nice.
Mm-hmm. But I think of everything, I want to get this. How cute that is. Like a cookie, when you make your sugar cookies.
Oh, it is nice.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty.
It is pretty.
Probably one of my favorites, pictures up here. And the angel said unto them, fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. Luke 2:10.
Here's a picture of the owner sleeping. Looks good. Nice photo.